my channel. It's me again, your flower girl, with another video. Okay, so for today's video, guys, I will be sharing with you a must-have if you are a nail tech beginners. Okay, if you are like me, like beginners lang this thing, so I'm going to help you what we must have. So like, you can save money, time, of course. Like, if you're a beginner on this journey, you don't have to buy a lot of things. Hindi mo kailangan yun, sis. Okay, without further ado, let's do. I mean, yeah, come on. So, first, magsimula muna tayo sa, ano, like, smallest to biggest thing. Ganun ba yun? Okay. First, of course, yung mga tools na gagamitin mo. The smallest one, of course, pusher, guys. Like, pusher. May iba't ibang klaseng pusher, guys, but may dalawang pusher lang ako binili. Ito yun. Yung ganito yung, ano niya, listen. Listen. Yeah. And ito yung dalawang old ko. So, yeah. To gamit yung nipper, and also, you have choices naman if magamit ka ng nipper or ito yung itong cuticle scissor. Mas prefer ko kasi ito yung cuticle scissor, but it depends naman sa'yo if anong gusto mo. Right. Ito, guys, nail extension cutter, because nito ko siya, guys, kasi ano, kailangan mo siyang like gamitin mo siya pang putol ng ano, yung nail extension, kasi may ibang client naman na ayaw nila ng sobrang taas. Penset. Meron akong tatlong penset ito. Of course, need mo siya for like, for charms, pang lagay mo sa charms, yung pang puhal brush. Yeah. Nail brush. And, by the way, brush after like, after mo mag-drill, pang ganun lang. Meron kang option if ganito ba gusto mo or dito lang. Kasi yan. Mura lang naman siya. May sand bits, yeah, made mo dyan. And of course, ito. Yung mag-take off ka na ng nail extension, ito yung gamitin mo, guys. But, kailangan mo rin you have to careful with this, kasi nail file, this one. You can buy, makakabili ka naman ito, guys, pack, like 5 pieces in pack. Nabili ko siya 5 pieces. Silicone, kaya may, I don't know, anong tawag nito, guys. At siya, magagamit nito siya, guys, for like 3D nail art, yung mga flower, pang forma mo. Ito. Itong mga, I think, pang design mo siya kasi, guys, pang nail art. Look, ito siya. Ito, nabili ko siya, ano, set lang siya. Yeah, less than 100 to siya, guys, or I don't know, I forgot. Nasa Shopee lang to siya. Brushes. Makakabili ka nito, guys, by set. Meron siya Shein and Shopee by set. Ano, hindi mo na kailangan kasing bubili ng maraming brush. Actually, need mo lang kasi like mga 3 brushes. Ito yung klase ng mga brushes na need mo, guys. Itong brushes, like this one. Pang ano yan, pang yeah, charms. Yeah, madami na siya. Tatlo lang yung binili. Like, super dami. Hindi ko siya makfocus. Yan. Charms. Ito. 1, 2, 3. Yung mga ribbon. Yeah. Kasi for me, that's like, ito kasi yung mga common na mga charms na ginagamit. So, ito lang yung binili ko. Shopee, guys. Oh, yeah. This one. Ano, nakalimutan ko anong pangalan nito, but nakita ko siya sa TikTok na yung ba ginagamit to like pump picture, ganun siya, guys. And also, need mo rin ito for like yung nagmi-mix ka ng color, like yung naglalagay ka ng gel polish dito for like design, need mo siya. Okay. Rhinestone gel by Born Pretty. Yeah. ginagamit ko siya, guys, for 3D design, like yung 3D flower. Ay, hindi yung 3D flower, yung medyo like yung mermaid design. Ginagamit ko siya. And also, ginagamit ko siya minsan for Chrome also. And next, it is yung, ano, yung, ito, white. Ano siya dyan? Nail gel siya, pero hindi ko siya ginagamit for blue. This one lang. Ginagamit ko siya for 3D design. Ginagamit ko siya for 3D design. Ito, white. White yung laman. Yung mga 3D flowers, ito yung ginagamit ko. And this one also. Ano siya? Like, clear. Clear siya for, ano ba siya? For also like, yeah, 3D design also. Ito yung mga ginagamit ko for 3D design. These two are from Shiyi brand. Ito naman Born Pretty. Ito yung tatlo to, ginagamit ko siya for 3D design. There are must have. Ito. Ano siya, guys? Set ko na siya nabili. From Born Pretty yata to. Shopee! Yeah. Mostly yung mga gamit ko, guys, from Born Pretty, Your Sugar, and Model Ones. Yung mga tatlong brand, doon ko sila binili. This one. Chrome powder. And of course, yung pinaka-common kasi na chrome powder is yung gold, guys. So, there are must have, and ito din. Ito yung mga common color. Gold, silver, and of course, you need to have like this one. Ito mga gamit na to for chrome powder, but for me naman, free lang siya nito, guys. Free lang naman siya din. You don't like, if wala kang free na ganito, hindi mo naman siya. Primer and dehydrator. Need mo yan, guys. Super need mo yan. You are must have. Okay. Gold. This one. I got this from Born Pretty. Yeah. Born Pretty. Hindi ba? Focus. Yeah. Pangit ang lighting. Born Pretty. Sorry, guys. Pangit ang lighting ko. Born Pretty siya, guys. May other brands naman, but I think they are the most affordable brand for you if you're just starting. Yeah. And also, ang glue gel, Born Pretty, but ito siya, guys. I got their 8-in-1 nail gel glue. Okay? 8-in-1. Matte top coat. Ginagamit kasi siya, guys. I mean, inalagay kasi siya, guys, sa nails mo before ka gumamit ng chrome powder para yung chrome powder hindi siya kumalat, like hindi dumikit yung mga chrome powder sa mga hindi dapat malagyan. I don't know, gets mo, guys. Okay. Of course, you need cuticle oil after. Yeah. From Your Sugar. Learn it. Ito siya, guys. Lance wipes. Kaya siya like, para wipe mo din ng sa after mong cleaning, i-wipe mo siya and yeah, lint-free wipes. And also, need mo din ng aluminum foil para, ito kasi guys, so, para ano siya, like, dyan mo, like, rinarap mo yung nails para, like, nagtatanggal ka na ng gel yeah, for new set. Yan ang ginagamit. Nail drill. Ito siya, guys. For me, like, if you're a beginner, like, new to these things, wala ka pa masyadong budget, ito yung ma-recommend ko. Nasa TikTok shop ko siya binili, guys. I think, 600 pesos siya, guys. And, yeah. Hindi naman siya masyadong mahal, but, I mean, that's good price naman if you're just starting to this. Diba? Pag nakakapag kita-kita ka naman, you can invest naman sa mga like mas expensive naman na drill bit kasi this is a must, guys. This is really a must. Ano? There's this one UV light. Yeah, UV light. So, lit mo yan, guys. UV light. Soft gel extension. This one. To, Shopee ko lang siya nabili, guys. Soft gel extension. UV lamp, okay? UV lamp, guys. Need much. Bombed brand. So, Shopee din siya, guys. I got this for, like, $399. Yeah. And, for a a beginner, like, I really suggest, like, you, like, hindi siya masyadong mahal, and hindi rin siya, like, mura, like, super mura, like, ano siya, in between, like, good for beginners, kasi, you need to have also a good and reliable UV lamp, okay? Armrest, guys, armrest. I got this only for 100 plus from Shein, okay, guys. Armrest, foldable armrest, guys. Para naman mas comfortable yung client mo, and also ikaw mas comfortable ka doing their nails, right? And yeah, and also it's foldable if like mas ano siya, mas ano ba yan? Mas handy siya if you are doing like home service, yeah. I get the Model 1's gel polish, yung ano, 24 pieces nila, guys. Actually, they have 20 pieces lang yung ano, 20 pieces lang yung gel polish. Yung apat is yung primer, I mean, yung apat is primer, matte top coat, base coat, and top coat. So, yeah, Model 1's. I got this from TikTok Shop, $899 lang siya, guys. And 7 ml each. Like, so guys, bumili din ako ng ano, nitong tatlong magnetic eye gel polish. Kasi, nakita ko siya sa TikTok, like, super, like, common na design niya, yung magnetic. Yung ginagamitan mo ng magnet, yeah. First, you need magnet also. Magnet. Ano, I think, iba siya sa basic na, I mean, na original, I mean, magkaiba siya sa magnet na ginagamit lang. I don't know, but sabi daw na magkaiba daw ito sa mga like common nga magnet lang. So guys, I got this builder gel. Ito yung ginagamit ko, guys, for like maninipis. That's it. So, I think that's it, guys. Ito lang yung mostly, I mean, binili ko muna for now. Like, for me, like, there are the important thing must have if you're an analytic beginner, like, you have to buy a lot of things muna first, just have to like figure out. And for me, I don't recommend like to buy set, because para sa akin lang yung quality kasi ng set magkaiba if you buy them like individual, like yung may brand na name, like binibili mo siya sa mga like mga store na, no? But that's for me, but I think what works for you, then gawin mo, but that's what I think that what works for me, so, yeah. So, that's it, guys, for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I hope you learned something from me today, and see you in the next vlog. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye!